Hey, Vito, you made it.
Hey, Eddie.
Oh, nice threads.
Thanks. So, what's the plan, fellas? What's with the suits?
Vito, Mr. Falcone is gonna bring us into the family tonight. You and me. We're gonna be made.
Oh, shit. Tonight?
Yeah.
Really? Why didn't you tell me before? What do we gotta do?
You'll find out. But first, there's somebody who'd like to have a little word with you.
Leo, good to see you. What are you doing here?
Hey, kiddo. I want to talk to you about what's going to happen today. Come here, have a seat.
All right. Sure. And hey, thanks again for doing whatever you did to get me out of the can early.
Now I make good on my second promise to you.
Second promise?
Yeah. I told you the next time we opened the books, we'd recommend you, didn't I? And now it's done.
You had something to do with this, but you worked for Frank Vinci.
Yeah. I would have liked to have had you in our family. But I figure Joe there is your best friend. You guys grew up together, just like me and Frank. And since Joe was working for Carlo the whole time you were inside, I recommended they take you in too when he got made.
Thanks, Leo. I don't know what to say.
You don't gotta say nothing. Not to me or anybody else. That's kind of the way this whole thing works, Vito.
Yeah.
Now, come on. We don't want to keep him waiting. All right. I'll see you fellas upstairs.
What was that all about?
Nah, nothing. Just, you know, talking about old times.
Like that time when old Leo dropped the soap.
Fuck you.
All right, all right, all right. That's enough. Let's go. These are like two school kids, I swear to God. All right, wait here. Now listen to me, fellas. It's one at a time. Once you're inside, just do as you're told, okay? Joe, come on in.
Hey. Good luck.
All right, your turn, Vito.
Gentlemen, this is Vito Scaletta. Vito, know that this family of ours is a secret. You are entering the Society of the Chosen, a society which does not exist to the rest of the world. Our family means more to you from now on than your own family, or God, or your country. If I ask you to kill your own brother, you must do it. Show me. Which finger would pull the trigger? Repeat after me, Vito. If I were to betray the secret of our way of life...
If I were to betray the secret of our way of life...
May my soul burn in hell, just like this saint.
May my soul burn in hell. Just like this saint.
Amico nostra. Gentlemen, I give you our new friend, Vito Scaletta. I am very pleased to have these two talented and honest men join us. And I'm happy this has happened in the presence of our esteemed guests, especially Don Frank Vinci.
And his consul. You might wonder why I'd take this risk again after spending almost 7 years in a can. You see, where I grew up, the only guys who mattered were the guys who had the balls to take what they wanted.
You will receive payment for your services from Eddie. Would you like to add anything, Frank?
Whatever you do, gentlemen, stay away from the dope. No dope. That's our policy. You can make plenty of money, but
and after years of doing everybody else's dirty work,
too many risks.
I was willing to risk anything to finally be somebody.